Yo, let's good stream. It's yeah, I done forgot my fucking intro. It's your boy, the one and only, your main boo thing, your royalty. Hey, hell, like, and it's Friday, y'all. So we're here with another stream, as you can see. Hoping my music is not overtaking my voice. I think it is. Maybe not. But anyways, I've been playing Pokemon a lot again, and let's just say I have all but one gym, all but one Team Star base taken down, and I have all but one Titan taken down. So I kind of want to do it in order of, I want to fight the Titan first. Then I want to take the base down, then I want to fight the final gym. Go ahead and... Oh, sorry, end it. Go ahead and pause this and switch the game. As you can see, I don't think Stream has seen Mauro evolved yet. But if you haven't, there it is. And here's my team. Level 55s and 60 right there. I don't think Stream's seen this team. Yeah, I don't think so. I have 700,000 fucking coins. And have these XP candies that I might use before the Titan fight. Oh wait, hold on. Let me turn my TV volume on. Alright. So yeah, we're gonna fight the Titan first. And then the gym. No, not the gym. The bat. The base. And then the gym. Let me go ahead and do this real quick. As you see, I can glide and jump higher and dash. I don't think I could do that the last time y'all saw me. What the fuck? Well, I gotta whoop your ass. I have to put a Lucario first to fight gym leader so I can get extra money. About to beat your ass. I don't care about what you have to say. I do want that Pokemon. I might end up trying to get it. That ain't kill? I should have killed. Whatever. Alright then. What? Yay, God! Did I try to catch this? What is it? Fuck it. I should do that raid over there real quick. Giovanna. Signs of life. Why the fuck? Yes, I do. Oh, alright then. Perfect. And we're before we attack. Hold up. Can we get this first try? Fuck that. Let's go. Let's go. Alright then. Let me go get this. Oh, there's another ghost raid, okay. Bro, I forgot what, I think it was dark that ghosts are weak to. Hold on. So I literally have an app to tell me what's weak to what, because I can't remember it for shit. It's ghost and dark, yeah, I thought so. Stream lag, but it was on my phone, so hopefully it's not. Who can we use? Yeah, I don't know who to use, hold on. Morrow does have a dark mode. Search, maybe? Type 1. Let's see what dark Pokemon I have. That's a dark? Okay. All the darks that I have are like low level. Alright, what about goats? Probably the same thing, because I don't really pay attention to the ghost ones. Could Gaffy work? Is Gaffy high on this level? Ash? Hold on. Might be able to use Ash. Oh, it's only confusion, right? Of course. Alright, we're just gonna have to use one of my other Pokemon. It's Kaiser.
Signs of love. We just want to
okay, let's see here. How much damage do you do? Okay, good to know. How much damage does she do? Okay, we're... feel like that's not true. They're doing a lot of damage now. I don't know what that was about. There we go. Wait, that didn't kill her? Whatever. What? Okay. I wonder, oh yeah, also got a new outfit. But I wonder if these are guaranteed. If these are guaranteed catches. Or if I'm just super lucky. Because I've never missed one of these. Like, a Pokemon has never broke out of one of these. Yeah. It's either it's guaranteed or I'm just really lucky. I mean, it would make sense if it was guaranteed. Alright, we're gonna do the other raid, then we're gonna head over to the Titan, the last Titan I need to do. Oh wait, okay. Let me get that back. Should I change him back just in case? A bolt? Oh. No. Never mind. I was thinking about it, but probably not. Damn! What the fuck? Okay. I don't know what the hell that was. Hey, how do we get up this mountain? Oh, there it is. Trainer, so you know I gotta take him down. Jordy?
Jordy, she's back!
Not a thing. Well, it doesn't really matter. He just needs to be out at least. He just needs to at least be out. That didn't do nothing for him though. Why would he? Okay. There we go. Well, it's obviously electric Pokemon. I don't remember what electric Pokemon are weak to. Ground. I don't have a single ground Pokemon in my fucking party. Alright, whatever. Well, what's it? Oh. Efficient against water and slime. Okay. Bring Kaiser out. Oh, okay. That was good. You know what? That was good. I should have known. Wow, it's not a water Pokemon? I thought my flamethrower wouldn't be able to do shit to him. Dream Eater. What do you do? Use it eats the dreams. Sleeping target uses HP. Save mother. That's only if they're asleep. I don't have anything that can put people to sleep. If I had like yawn, I don't even think Giovanni can learn yawn. I didn't. dog just walking around. Alright. Wait. I think I can get a lot of XP from that Pokemon. I'm not gonna waste my time with it just in case. I almost fell off like a dumbass. I don't know why I went back. I went up here to do this raid. But I didn't even realize. I don't even want to catch you. I know that Chansey's gonna give me a lot of XP, but I don't know what Pokemon I want a lot of XP towards. It's Lucario. And now it's gone. Great. There it is. Hell yeah. And I'm super effective. Hold up. What? Okay. How much damage? Not that much. Let's see how much XP we'll get from this. 3K? Okay. And I leveled up. Train speed. Probably not. Charges. Targeting blanks. No. I don't know. Because I only can use extreme speed 5 times. Fuck it. Nope, come here. This is the last one I'm gonna fight, then I'm gonna do the raid, then I'm gonna fight the Titan. See about this extreme speed. See, that's why I needed the vacuum. The one move that I forgot. Just like if Aura Sphere, like almost, like didn't kill him, but the other move could. Wait a minute. No, hold on. I want to see something. I know. No, I got to do this raid first, so I don't have to come all the way back here. There's another one. Hold on. I said that was the last one. What's over here? What's this? Yeah, okay. I want to see if I can trade online. What are you barking at? Oh, the groceries here. Alright. I will be right back, y'all. I need to take some groceries in. So, just let me just check. I'll be right back, y'all. Thank you. not for this. I did not mean for this sinister music to be playing in y'all ears. All right. He wasn't even the grocery. I don't even know what he was working at. A teacup, bro. This can't be high level. This can't be. I'm not gonna have a chance to fuck it. I'm gonna catch it, but because I don't have it, but it can't be that hard to beat. You can counter. Use the first. Jeez! I didn't even need to fucking attack! They threw out one move and it died! I didn't need to do shit there! Alright. The British teacup. That's British. I need to stop doing the British accent. My British accent is terrible. Alright. Before I go. Before I go fight the Titan, I want to see if I can trade. If I can, I definitely will. Because throughout this whole entire gameplay, I have not seen a single Ninetales. And I would love to have a Ninetales. Wait, that? Ready? Nice. Leaf Storm, I already have that. Oh, this is only for groups? Hold on, let me connect to the internet, maybe that's it. No, it's just groups. Damn. Because I remember I downloaded an app where you could trade with people on it. And I was thinking of doing that, but I probably have to pay for it. And one of the games, they only have, like, Shining Diamond and something Pearl. They don't have Scarlet and Violet yet. Ooh, is that... Fuck it, let's try to get this! What the fuck? It's a polar bear with a beard! Okay, both of these moves... I have high hopes that this is gonna kill. So fuck it. Wow, okay. You're gonna get in the health back. Yeah. I thought so. Alright, Let's see how much Arc Spirit does. This probably kills. It's super effective. Yeah, that. Damn it. I thought since. I don't know. I thought since it was a move with lower power, I thought that would make it more sense. Damn. I'm barely shit up here.
Who can you think for me?
And all that. Should be down here. Oh! Do they have an Absol in this game? I would love an Absol. Fuck that. I'm good on that. I can swim on water, but oh my god, I'm lagging on the Switch. I can swim, but I think I'd rather just glide. Bam! Suit! I've always been watching the World Cup. Where the hell? Is it this? Over here? What is it? Invisible. What the fuck? I don't want to see what that is. Why is there a feather in the fucking water? What the hell is that? Is that the Titan? I think that's the Titan. Hold on. If not, I'm just gonna catch it. I guess not. Still gonna catch it though. It's a water Pokemon. Damn. What level is this? Is he a 41? I'll try a Duskball. Or 51. Please. I don't have high hopes for this. Let's go! I had all hope in that. Big catfish Pokemon. I'm not gonna nickname them. I've stopped nicknaming them because I don't feel like stressing for like 4 damn hours trying to figure out a name for each Pokemon that I catch. I'm not doing that. If I want to use the Pokemon, I'll just put the nickname on it then. Where the hell could this Titan be? Dream Seed. That didn't do shit. That's normal. Jesus Christ. Not effective, my ass. We'll just see what this does. That's super effective? Our normal move doesn't do shit to it, but it. Okay. You got it. Kaiser didn't upgrade? 9. Yay! God! Go back up. What the fuck is up? Where did I fall? I don't want to know. Wait. Oh, I was about to say, is the water the Pokemon? Wait, so if I go in the water, no, I'm just gonna do that. Hey, it's a ghost. I have no idea where this would be at. Wait, I just realized that they're talking. They don't really talk. Their little boxes don't really talk. Check it out. I'm not group leader, nigga. I don't know how many times I gotta go over this with you. I don't know why y'all think there's a fucking group leader. Y'all think y'all can think for yourselves. Don't disrespect yourself like that. It should work. There you go.
That's a kitty!
Ain't that what they say in fucking Guilty Gear? No, it's not. Something like that, I don't know. Maybe it's one of these Pokemon.
Sui!
Alright, maybe. This is not the most efficient way, but. Okay. Do they just keep spawning? Is that what it is? Alright, I'm just gonna beat every single one of these ones until I find a real one. One of these has to be the Titan, right? That's the only thing I can think of. I just died. Okay. Oh wait, I should Fubu. Fubu has a move that's just very effective against water types. Oh, is this? Oh, okay. That since it said something different. All the other ones are saying Sue! That was the only one I was saying. What? Now. Okay, now they're saying Ty. That one's saying Sue. that they don't respawn. I could very well just, like, beat all these fucking fish. Oh my god, there's way more over here! That has to be the one, right? Yeah. Okay. Okay, that makes sense. Oh! Okay, then. Snowscape. Oh! I don't know why I don't have Morrow out. That heal's coming in handy. Freeze dry. Nice, good damage, good damage. Okay. Paralyze? Ice body, come through, please. Nice. Alright, maybe we can fight through this. Nice. Almost. Ooh, we're almost there. I wanna run away like a bitch. That gives me time to unparalyze my fucking Fugu. I gotta find it. Bro, I can't say I gotta unparalyze my Fugu. That, no. I got unparalyzed food. There it is. Find the frost dragon. Oh, it went over here. But I could very well find it on the map. There it is. Wait a minute. Hold on. Grab that. What's that? What's that? Alright. Got the Pokemon here I want. Never mind. I was thinking of getting. Ah, fuck it. Of course you want to go on the fucking water. Alright then. Just don't kill it. Ice Fang. I can't kill him, right? And it kills. That's gonna be great. Sorry about that. Jeez, I can find a lot of feathers in here. Okay. What the fuck? It fucking cut me off. Alright, I'll just catch you. Breaks the mold, what the hell does that mean? Please don't kill. I'm only 4 levels off. Okay, I'll throw all the blood in that. Please? Nice! My luck isn't usually this good. Should be near the Titan. Wow, fuck. the delay. I gotta fight two?
I definitely should have brought Mara out then.
Sure is a big one, you sure is one big dragon? Wait, is it even a dragon or is it a fish? I'm just gonna do regular versus physics, I don't care. Huh? Damn. The little sushi guy got eaten by the Titan. The sushi guy. Okay, he got it. Didn't expect to see the food chain in action today. I thought I was gonna have to fight two big ass Pokemon, but I can do this too. I'm snowscaping and then terrestrializing into a freeze dry. Making the battle. Okay. Thanks for being the distraction. Got me some health. Terrestrialize, freeze dry. Did like, I swear it did like the same amount of damage. Arvin? Finishing the Titan off. Pause. We did, King Shamble. Now that the Titan's care taken care of, next up on the menu is that Erbia Mystica. Whoa! The little sushi guy escaped without becoming that thing's lunch. What? Does that thing want to fight too? I fucking knew it. God damn it. Okay. Oh, I got my terrestrialized back. Okay. Good. I'm gonna do the same thing that I did for the other one. Do they always fall for the taunt? This has to do more damage because it's not the fucking, it's not the big ass fucking catfish. Yeah, they did half health.
Yeah.
This should kill him. He avoided it? Oh, of course. I got Arvin. Time to avenge my boy. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. Ubu and Dave on the level up. Phew! Nice job, King Shamble. That's my arm look for. Okay, you can't call me that as a white man while I'm sitting here as a black man. No. Don't do that. Don't do that. Maybe the Titan was both those Pokemon together, like some kind of combo meal. Always talking about food, fat ass. So anyways, today I have some canes. Oh boy. The little one came out of here, which means there should be some Urbia Mystica in here inside. Let's go, King Shamble. Damn. Alright, no, Selena! That must be it! Why does he run like that? The last Urbia Mystica. You and Arvin found the spicy Urbia Mystica. Would a spicy herb be, like, terrible? So it seems the spicy herb mystica is supposed to boost your metabolism. How? Wait, what? How? Okay, maybe burn calorie spicy, I guess. It gives your circulation a boost. And helps flush out all those toxins along with a ton of sweat. So basically, the fucking the fire chip, or the whatever chip it was, Diablo chip. I forgot what it was called. And it was, yeah. Okay, I'm not saying that. Fuck that. Not saying that either. And here we go. Trusty Arvin's chock-a-block full of cheer upon. Okay, no. Fuck that. Squeeze it. No, I. Cry your. Bro, y'all know what he's saying. You fucking burnt the shit. Do you want to give your sentence to Koridon? Yes, I fucking will. Okay then. Guess it's my boss Tiff's turn then. Come on, buddy, eat up. So I thought, okay. It's gonna make you all better, I promise. I'm gonna be honest, I wanted. Okay, hold on. King Shamble and I, we really did our best to get this for you. It was a breeze. We're gonna play. Wait, no. No, we're not. We? I don't remember agreeing to that.
Why is my PS4 on? What the fuck? I don't know why my PS4 was on. What the fuck? What's that?
My boss is. You did. An animated cutscene. The big ass dog. Danny calling my phone? Okay. Hello, King Shamble. This is Sada. It's like five times that she said that. Seems like Koridon has regained all his powers except the power. Yeah! It's kind of weird! Because I actually wanted to play as him! You know, that's kind of weird. That's the only reason why I did this. Should be able, okay, yeah, I know. What are you gonna face the wall? Any direction? That's the next, okay. I knew you were the right one to entrust it to, King. I knew you were the right one to entrust it to, King Shamble. Listen to you, like you had anything to do with it. That voice, Arvin? Are you there? I have been searching. I've been searching so long for a way to reach you. Because no one else can get into my lab but you. Excuse me? Please take King Shamble back to the lighthouse with you. To the lab on Poco Pass. I will reach out once more when you arrive there. I guess you probably already know, but that's my mom. I always bury her work, all pushing her own research. Never home with me. That's the first time I ever heard her voice in years, you know. And now what? The first thing I get is to be treated like some kind of errand boy? Boy. Sorry. She's seriously unbelievable. But I'm guessing you and Koridon probably want to go, huh? Not gonna lie, I feel like my blood's boiling, but sure, fine. I'll get you into the lab. What else can I do? The lab is off Poco Path. In the lighthouse where you and me first met. Come on, let's get moving before I change my mind. Are they gonna fast travel us there? Or are we actually gonna have to walk there? Mom, where have you been all this time? Alright then. Should be right here. I can't fly there? Damn. Make this whole hell of a lot easier. I'll heal up my Pokemon just in case. If Groudon actually is playable from this, I'll probably just replace Giovanna with him. I did not mean to do that. I didn't even see this bastard. Seriously? You beat me here? Well, this is the lab. I used to come here and play when I was all the time when I was a kid. There better be a good reason for calling us here like this. Let's find out. Everyone always says she's some kind of genius. Absolutely brilliant as a Pokemon professor. My mom, that is. But let me tell you, as a parent, she's the worst. All she ever does is work. She never comes home. I don't have a single memory of her, even of her ever even playing with me, her own kid. My boss therapist is the only one who is there for me, always. Anyways, it's open now. Go on in. That's probably a fucking... Alright, I will be with y'all in just a minute. Just give me a minute. Yeah. I'm bike now. Got the groceries, they're put in the fridge, freezer, all that. So we're back now. I just want to get this over with. Sorry for the long wait. I need your help. I am currently at the deepest point of Arid Deer in the great crater of Paladin. I've been researching the unique Pokemon here for a very long time. I'm asking the two of you to lend a hand to help carry out the final step of the great Professor Sad of Glory's research. Why am I trying to leave this? Final step. Oh, there's something that we need first. Something that can't be found within the lab. That lab. What we need is the Scarlet Book. Wait, do you mean this book? Ah, so you took it from the lab if you wasn't. This accident thing. Bring the Scarlet Book to the deepest depths of Area Zero. I promise that it will be an experience worth treasuring if you come. I must know, however, that Area Zero is both home to vicious Pokemon and outfitted with powerful cybernetic security systems. It seems to me that you might struggle if you two were to enter alone. You may take the time to gather some reliable allies before you come if you feel the need. I will be awaiting you in the deepest part of Area Zero whenever you arrive. Area Zero? That place is bad news. It is down in Area Zero that my boss just got wounded in the first place. Down in the great crater of Paladin. In all honesty, I'd be perfectly happy to never see that place again. Are you gonna go? Of course I'm gonna go. I suppose she did ask. I can't just stand by and watch while a friend heads off into danger on his own. Man, I can do this by myself. So I guess I'm going too. Besides, I love to give Mom a piece of my mind. Alright then, King Campbell. Outside. We're gonna have a Pokemon battle to see if we're ready to head into Area Zero or not. Hopefully you see if I'm ready or not. Let's go. I don't think you want to do that. But if you say so. Alright, you ready for a battle, King Shamble? Excellent. You ready too? You're ready too, right, Moss Boss? Yep. Mob Boxer says he's ready. Are you a fucking Pokemon Whisperer? Are you sure about this? Okay, yeah, I see why you would be worried. But my buddy here is bursting with energy. You'd never know he was so weak just a little while ago. Won't leave me alone. I was whining at me, wanting to battle you and your Pokemon. It's been so long I nearly forgot, but he always did love the battle. Even if we always lost to that student council girl. The battle fanatic one. Oh my god, that's like that. Anyway, my point is there's no need to worry. We're a brand new Arvin and Marfa. And we're feeling audacious, and maybe you heard about that. That was funny, that's right. I mean, yeah. No, not really. No. Did you ever come up to that? You've been terrified the whole time that I was fighting. Fucking Titan. Damn, he has a full set! Ooh, and they're like, well, right around my level too. Okay, I thought he had weaker Pokemon. Okay, I might be fucked. I just might be. Okay, not that bad. It's the battle of who can kill who first. I think we can do it. There we go. We can turn out. Gold gun. That's good. Oh, this is plant. This is amazing. Right? Plant burns fire. Shit. Don't mind me. Super effective. Might be. Gonna talk to you. Nice. Oh Lord. Oh God. Yeah. Thought that would happen. Alright, hold on a minute. Let me go back to the type chart. Ooh, grass, nice. see how much blood it does. Please don't kill me. Let's go! I'm cheating for this. I don't care, bro. I don't give a fuck. Oh, I. Hold on. Please kill. Oh, I didn't know he went first. Where's my... I swore Kaiser's speed was like hella high. What? What? Bro. I'd be able to do it. Rain day, whirlpool, hydro pump. Of course it made me fucking sleepy. Depends on what, how much fucking earth power does. Possibly, we might still be able to do it. Of course, of course. Nice. Good shit, Martin Kirk. Nice. I think that's I think Cloyster is a water type. Hold on. Wait, it's the same fucking thing. Water and ice. Weak to grass. It's weak to grass. Wait, it's also weak to. Hold on, it's weak to fighting too. Hold on. Shit. Nice. I don't even know what type he is. I think he's a ground. I feel like he's a ground type. He is a dark type. Okay. Oh, he's weak to fighting. Okay. I'll keep them out. No, I can't look for you guys. I don't think he has the character wise. Oh shit. God fucking damn it. Why did I have to open my fucking mouth? Oh my god. God damn it. Fuck. Please one shot. Let's go! Let's go! Oh shit! Fucking go! You're so close, my buster. So close, but too simple. Thanks, little buddy. Honey. Alright, okay, good. Dang. This is the strength of someone who could take down those Titan Pokemon, huh? Actually, I said that wrong. Yeah, much as I hate to admit it, I do think we're gonna need some more support. The Pokemon in Area Zero are super strong. There are all sorts of weird machines there too. I'd say we need at least two more people. Somebody with some champion rank level skills. Someone who can deal with crazy tech. Can't I say both? School council girl? Yeah, she'd be perfect for a job, but I doubt she'd give us the time of day unless one of us was on her level, as in champion-like level. But, well, we gotta do what we gotta do. Whoever you think could be a help, just try getting in good with them. What? See if we can't get a team kick.
Wait, what?
We'll see if we can't get a team together. Get in touch if you make progress. I'll do the same.
Okay.
Okay. And now on to the base. Wait, no, I can just fucking... I can just fucking use the Poke Base over at where the base is. That is... Well, I heard that this is the hardest base bar. The base member. I think I'm prepared. Oh my god, there's so... Okay, so I'll say, there's so many raids that I have to do before the... mass damage. Okay. I did not see you, sir. Oh, I didn't fucking... already happened. Fuck that trainer there. Raid. Trainer, then we'll go on. I think that's all it is. How are you that old and fucking cool? Wait, will this work? I have to make sure the same goal. I think I have a ghost type, right? Oh, damn, it's weird. Did good in that game. So wait, is Sucker Punch usually one of those moves that will go first? Probably. The Psych move first. That's what it's going to end up. upgrade. Yeah. Yeah. Babu Rex. Metal? That's the rocket one. See, effective. I was right. Somewhat. Damn. Let me try this. Rain Day, Whirlpool, Waterfall. That's the plan. Yes, I am the pro at Pokemon Battle. I don't know where to. 51. Ultra Ball should work here. Doesn't matter, boy. What? You know what? I'm gonna have to do it. Every single time. Every single time. If he breaks out of this one, I'm gonna fucking do it. I was like, seven. Dude, every time, it's like, I get them to low health, and then I try to catch them with the Ultra Ball, and it never works. I don't get it. Now, I can't believe I had to use one of my Spring Balls. Pause. But the Ultra Balls just weren't working. Pause again. No. Oh wait, yes, sir. This is a joke. Super effective. We do not want that. Let me try counter. Let me see. Nice, that was a physical move. Okay. We'll go be along with it. Jeez. was just gonna use fucking draining kiss. Damn, that was dope. Ooh, nice. I should be able to catch him now, right? That's dope. Come on. Pass the rig. Let's go! I think everyone's in here to move. Arm cannon. Oh, arm cannon. What is it there? Who is it? Who is it? 120, but it lowers defense. I'm sorry. Don't worry, lower in defense. I don't want you. I don't want you. Get out of here. Yeah, you fuck. Sorry, because I just got an assault Pokemon near here. Hey, never mind. I thought. Is that easy? I don't know why I fought either. What? Oh, I tried to catch this Pokemon before. Okay. Now we got time to catch these two. Eventually. See how effective this is. Alright, hold on. That might be just it. Nice. My luck is good when it's not fucking the one Pokemon that got out. Alright, anyway. Catch this, then do the raid, then go ahead and do the bait. What is this Pokemon used to? I gotta look this one up. Y'all can say whatever y'all want. I don't care. Electric. Weak to ground type too. Fishing against water type, okay. That might be it. Please, 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 Pokemon God. Let Lucky on my side. Damn it! Maybe. What?
Don't die. I'll get you just gonna paralyze. Alright, we're gonna use the ultra ball again, and if it does, and if it shakes out after, if it breaks out for one shake, then I'm just gonna have to use the premium one. Yeah, we're gonna have to use the premium one. Alright. Fuck! God damn it, I don't wanna fucking use this.
What? Are you what? You have to be fucking with me right now. There's just no way. What? God damn it. Fuck. You wasted one. Wait, what level is this one? This one. Also try again. Another fucking hard thing. I'll see it. Hold on. Let me see if they're selling fucking Pokeballs. Premium. Of course not. Why would they sell the fucking Pokeball that I need at this moment? I guess I can try a Quick Ball. Or Death. I'll buy one Death Ball. So, something on here. Okay, I did not need to do that. And we're almost at $1 million. Cause I think this is supposed to be cash up in the top right. To the Pokemon I'm trying to get is a fucking type that I don't have in my party. I don't have a good level for that type. This is a level 51 right here. What is that? Why do you want that? Level 49 is the 51.
pretty cool. I'm not sure how the Cario out. I didn't realize. Wait, did we use what we did last time? No, I think we used Alistair instead. Nighttime, the fall could be pretty effective. Oh my god, of course not. Every fucking time. What happened to my luck? What the fuck happened to my luck? I have to get like a Pokemon that's not very effective. I don't have a single Pokemon that's not very effective. Isn't that fucking amazing? I don't know what to do. I have no clue what to do. I don't have a clue. I don't know how I'm gonna get this. I don't know. How low are you? You're 49. That's a 50. I'm hoping it doesn't kill. Why? Let me have this fucking Pokemon! Fuck this shit. Fuck that fucking Pokemon. Oh my god, we spent way too much fucking time on that one Pokemon. And way too many fucking resources. Now I only have one fucking brain dumb ball. Okay. Alright, easy enough. How are you? The water. Yeah. Okay, this then the base. I'm gonna do this, the base, the last room I have, and the end of the game. I'm not meaning to take a picture. This is one shot of these fucking Pokemon. A race. All right then. Oh, I was running away from the fucking plate. Since we're passing the edge, I might as well just heal up. I'm throwing the entire thing back. I already fought him already. I want that fucking Pokemon so bad, bro. Brave bird. Whoa, calm down there, buddy. The right over there. Oh, it's over here. Jesus Christ. Wait a minute. game movie is gonna try to do that. Nice, Lord Candy. Yeah, this game would be less fun if you could buy candy. If you could buy candy, this game would be less fun. But thank God they didn't give you that I can do that. I was about to say. All right, then hold on. Cause this is a fighting. This is a fighting type game. Go ahead. Fighting is weak to. Oh! Alright then. So yeah, Steelbon is probably gonna be camping like this entire time. Wait, why would they put me. Okay. Probably because I was flying. Like, why would they put me up on that hill? You know that guy's in the room. Poison tag, okay. There we go. I'm pretty skilled. How many trainers could shrug off my Pokemon's attacks like that? The same to you, Eerie. Was it? Your Pokemon has clearly spent a lot of time honing their moves, so I'm surprised to find the boss here outside defending the gate. Don't you trust your grunts enough to put them on guard duty? Watch your mouth. I'm here because I don't want to risk anyone else getting hurt, that's all. What a benevolent boss. Now, if you want to get on with our battle, I'm already on my side. Say something! Who are you? King Shamble, there you are. I started talking to the girl since she looked like she was with Team Star. But she and her Pokemon came at me without warning. We were just battling it out. Bravery! I knew you'd be out here. Carmen? Or Carmen, yeah. Are you okay? You're not hurt, are you? I'm fine, honestly. Now get away from me. It's not safe. I'll take over guarding the base for you. You should get back inside. No, I won't back down. I can't. Oh, Riri, you need to stop this. Until the big boss comes back, I have to protect you. I have to protect all of you and Cap. And everyone else can start too. I thought you should get back to the base and rest safe, even just for a little bit. As the boss of the squad, I can't. Please, I'm your friend. Listen to what I'm saying. Fine, I'll go. I'm sorry, Colin. Hey, there's no... Okay. No. I'm your opponent now, you two. Come on. I'll take both of you down. Hey, King Sample. My Pokemon and I are actually running on empty after last battle. Sorry to spring this on you, but do you think you can handle this run alone? Yes. Thanks. I'll be cheering you on from the sidelines. What's up, motherfucker? You ain't shit. I don't have a poison Pokemon, what the fuck? Oh yeah, I said Giovanna was gonna carry us this entire time. Totally forgot about that. Okay, nice. Prime eight. That's what I see. I do wonder if Snorlax is on there. Oh, okay. I'll go Moonblast. There we go. I lost all my defeats. My defeat's not the one that matters. Oh, I should have brought Lucario, huh? I didn't think about that. Even if all I did was buy Riri a bit of time, that's fine. My jump here is done, so I'll head back inside. Take it easy to see the guard out front. That base is run by Team Star's fighting crew, the Cap Spot Squad. Their boss, Eerie, is a skilled wrestler and touches the whole Team Star's Pokemon battle. Of all the bosses, she's likely to be the most alert and hot to Osu's after our Declaration of War. You might try to stop this raid and attack by challenging me to battle before anyone else. I knew it. Tell me what happened. He didn't say nothing. He just stood there and looked at the phone. He retreated? We're talking about the same Eerie, right? Are you Ivy? I feel like it's Ivy. Well, it seems like there's nothing for it now but to attack the base head on. Ring the bell of the gates once you're ready to kick your face to the top. Time to wipe out the cat squad off the map. Hold on. So it's this one against. So fighting is this one against Ice Dark. Only ice The only ice Pokemon I have is Freezer, so. This. And this. Alright, good. Is it 30 and 10 minutes, like always? Even small stars can light up the sky when they're shining together as constellations. We're the last bastion in the team star. Losing isn't an option. Hey kid, you listening? Yeah, okay. We'll call the boss out to deal with you. How's that for high fatality? Okay then. Oh, I should have made Giovanni the lead Pokemon. God damn it. What the fuck is that? Oh, this is gonna be hard because it's 1-1. Dude, recall. Now Maro is fucking at the lowest health possible. Okay, I'm ready. Doesn't matter who you are. I'll bury anyone who tries to take down Team Star. This time, I won't run away. This base is precious to us. I won't let this raid of yours go any further. Alright, hopefully their moves are not that effective towards me. Oh my god! And it poisoned me! Strike fire.
Okay, that did pretty good damage. Flamethrower. I eat those. Flamethrower plus vortex. Is that gonna kill? Oh, okay, the flamethrower just kills. Lucario. You know, I wish I had a Giovanna, you know. Fire is super effective. Jeez. Okay. We can get the health back. I feel like Firestone will kill him if he stays alive long enough. Cause it's like 5 turns, right? I think so. Oh, one more. I have no clue what I'm looking it up. I don't care. Let's see. Okay. I'm going to attempt something crazy. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't do that much. We'll put him in fire spin. Okay. This is a crazy ass plan. But I believe in it. We're gonna try to take all but the last Pokemon out with Kyogre. And then once the last Pokemon. No, we're gonna wait till we fight Revroom. Don't wanna take him Giovanna out. One throw should kill him.
Yep.
Nice. fuck is that? I've never seen that. Please don't one-shot me. Of course he ain't for you to tag. Oh, shit. What are you gonna do? Rage Fist? Okay, that didn't do that much. Okay. I didn't do as much as I thought it would. Fire Spin. Please get hit. Okay. Now we can just heal. Heal and attack.
What? I hate when that shit happens. That shit did not do as much damage as it did last time. Get the fuck out. Kiss my ass. That shit did not do that much damage last time. I hate when that shit happens.
Excuse me. How much is this gonna do? Ooh, shit. How much is this gonna do? Ooh. Oh, shit.
It doesn't even affect him. It's, oh my god. Why is this all super effective? What type is he? What fucking type is he, dude?
Please hit. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Rain Dance. Rain Dance, Whirlpool, Hydro Pump combo. I hope this works. Okay, not very effective. Of course, okay, Rain Dance still happens. If Whirlpool hits, I will use a different. Oh, wait. I don't think Whirlpool works on. Yeah, I don't think Whirlpool works on the big red room. Yeah, it doesn't. I want to terrorize Hydro Pump, but I'm afraid it's going to miss. Hold on. what he's gonna do is. Please let me do this. Please don't let me miss. Please don't let me miss or get fucking paralyzed. That's all I have. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that fucking crazy? Isn't that the craziest shit of all fucking time? He does way more damage as soon as I terrestrialize. Isn't that the craziest shit you ever fucking seen? There's no fucking way. That's like fucking COD timing. What the fuck? Fucking Pokey timing. Oh, great. I only got one more trick on my sleeve. And that's the revive Giovanna. And then fucking see what I can do from there. My family's dead! It's just gonna one-shot me. There's nothing I can do here. There's nothing I can do here. Yeah, there's nothing I could have done there. There's nothing I, there's absolutely not a fucking thing I can do. Fucking stupid. Damn it. Fuck. I'm too tired for this shit, bro. Fuck this, bro. Alright, sorry for the short stream. Tomorrow's stream will be longer, playing Overwatch. I just wanted to share some love before this game on my stream. If you like the stream, make sure you follow. YouTube people, like and subscribe. And I will see y'all. I'll see y'all tomorrow. It's your boy, King Campbell, and I'm out this week.
Windows, can't fuck with nobody, not even my shadow. I got on air, and she got on Sorrento. She my best friend, yeah, we not a couple. She a rock star.